Cooler air eventually draining in out of the northwest as we go through this evening. Out ahead of that, temperatures in the 30s to lower range of the 40s this afternoon. Some snow showers continue to play out up through the North Country and White Mountains into this evening, and then eventually overnight temperatures will drop back into the teens and 20s with fair skies. Noticeable breeze as we go through the overnight hours will lighten up as we go through the morning hours on your Wednesday. Wednesday will be a bit cooler. We're talking highs in the low and mid 30s with sunshine through mid afternoon before some clouds ahead of the next system start to increase later in the day. A building southerly wind for the day Thursday, so highs in the 30s Wednesday, climb into the 40s Thursday, and then rainfall on the doorstep. There might be a shower around in the afternoon. The better chance is going to be later into the evening that we go on Thursday and through late Thursday night and the first thing Friday morning. There'll be a strong cold front coming through, and there could be some winds gusting over 35 miles an hour and even a couple of thunderstorms. This will likely wring out 1 to 2 inches of rain with temperatures holding in the 40s Thursday night and early Friday. And then the colder air rushes back in, could be a bit slippery later Friday afternoon and Friday night. Much colder air building back in as we get our way into the weekend. There's a look at your 7-day forecast, which has the rain and wind around late Thursday night and into Friday morning, turning much colder as we head into the weekend with highs in the 20s to lower 30s.